MTN Uganda has handed over the funds to Uganda Communications Commission in fulfillment of licensing terms that require each licensed telecom company to remit 2% of annual gross revenue.
I think the more important thing is just to continue to emphasize our unwavering dedication and commitment to ensuring that every person, and even those who are disadvantaged, either because of their economic outcomes or the areas where they live, are able to bridge the digital gap and the digital divide and able to access telecommunication services.
The funds are utilized to bridge the digital divide by extending communication services to unserved and underserved areas in Uganda. And this time round, the focus shall be on skilling.
Multimedia is an area that we see as a low-hanging fruit for the youth, because all they do is get the gadget, create the content. So how do they then empower themselves from this? We still want to continue with skilling persons with disabilities.
Irene Kagwa, the UCC Executive Director, says that her agency has previously used the funds to undertake different initiatives like scaling digital skilling among the population and rolling out digital laboratories in secondary schools. The agency will also receive the same percentage from annual revenues of other licensed entities. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.